Hello everyone, this is a quick shout out to Mr. Blink, Rishi. I ordered a packet of Thansher's tobacco from him, and well, it was promised to take about 2 weeks getting here. Turned out it actually took no more than 5 or 6. So I got it today and I'm going to give you my first impressions of it. Well, nothing about this tobacco really reminds you of tobacco. It doesn't smell like tobacco. It feels rather moist in the pouch, but it lights up rather easily and burns good. I suspect it has something to do with how the tobacco was manufactured. It's a very nice tobacco. Closer dominant, I would say, cloves, and that makes it, of course, something, at least for me, something that reminds me a lot of Christmas and mulled wine and open fires. Don't get me wrong, this is not a smoky tobacco in the Latakia way. It's fresh. It's aromatic, of course, but it's not sweet in any way. I feel it's more fresh, more citrusy, spicy. Yeah, mulled wine, that's what I get. And something tropical, not like tropical fruit, but tropical islands, spice island. I've been to Zanzibar. Very, very cool to try tobacco that's so far from anything else you've tried before. I'm not going to say that this will be a tobacco that I will smoke every day, but it will definitely be a tobacco that I would love to have in my stash for those days when nothing else really tickles your fancy. Lot of smoke, stings the nose a little when you exhale through the nostrils. In a pleasant way. Well, this is my first impressions, but I'm definitely coming back to this. I just wanted to share my thoughts on the matter, and I recommend you, for all of you with an ounce of curiosity, to order a packet from Mr. Blink Ishii. Mr. Blink, be lots for you. Definitely worth trying. A final verdict. I finished my first bowl of Thansher's Aromatic and I immediately filled the bowl up and had another. I really like this tobacco. It's just an amazingly interesting tobacco. It will burn your nostrils if you exhale through the nose. If you do it a little at a time, it's just a wonderful experience. I feel no tongue burn at all, tongue bite at all. I just love the tingling spicy sensation on my tongue while smoking this. Definitely recommended to try. And with that, I bid you all adieu. Bye for now. Mr. Blink, be lots for you. Mr. Blink, be lots for you. Mr. Blink, be lots for you. Mr. Blink, be lots for you.